Me too.
Nobody knows him but me.
Sure about that.
Nobody knows him but me.
Nobody really needs to know, I think.
Well, you know, the show also got a little tongue-in-cheek, starting with this apology of sorts for last week about outrageous behavior by Steven Tyler. The apology was immediately followed by a couple of Tyler making fun of the contestants.